Oriental that plays bass. Yeah, I've seen him in drum sound before a couple times. Yeah, I've seen him before.
Thank you. Successor of Maiden Voyage. I didn't really realize until we put the set list together, truth be told. So we're going to be playing a various mixture of standards that maybe you jazz fans would know and some original music. Here's one you might recognize.
Familiar. Thank you.
By the sound person. No, by Horace Silver, titled Nika's Dream.
Thank you. Thank you. Much for that. That was a Horace Silver tune called Mika's Dream. Next thing that we're going to be playing is one of Mr. Einhorn's ballads. Perhaps you might want to elaborate a little bit, or maybe should we just play it? I don't know.
This is entitled Antigonish, which means nothing to you, because you'd have to have been there, but you weren't there. So what can I say? Picture the antithesis of today. This song is written in 20 feet of snow. Is that an exaggeration? Could be. A lot of snow in northern Canada and Newfoundland, the jazz school they have up there, in the dead of winter. The name of the town is Antigonish, and actually the name of the song is Frozen North.
Thank you.
How's the battery holding up?
Thank you.
Do another mud composition entitled Evidence.
Thank you. Thank you.
Friends and family here, I think I'm playing in my basement back home. Thanks so much for coming. My dad, all the way from Connecticut, give him a round of applause, come on! My sister from Manhattan, Samika, way up on the hill. You don't have to applaud her if you don't want, she don't deserve it anyway. Katie. She's the best. Anyways, what's next, guys? This is another original by our brilliant guitar player, Peter Einhorn, called Complacency. Hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you.
drum.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, everyone. This is our last tune, because it's getting dark. This one is another original by Peter. Oh.
actually, it's not an original by Peter. He would take credit for this one, though. This is by actually Ayrton Moriarty, this brilliant Brazilian percussionist. It's called Mixing.
Heard any of these guys? People die.
Do you have a CD now? No?
Thank you.
Einhorn on guitar, and two